awesome. It's probably one of my favorite jobs, definitely.
Come to the warehouse.
Stephanie Johnson fondly recalls working at the warehouse in Palm Springs.
It was a different time then. Things were just a little bit easier. You know, it wasn't as complicated.
The warehouse opened its doors in 1985. In an era devoid of Amazon and televised streaming services, it was a necessary destination for obtaining new music, seeing the latest movies, and purchasing concert tickets. All walks of life have entered through these doors, bringing to life the true spirit of community, something that many feel we have lost through the passage of time and technological advancements.
You can't like go somewhere and test anything out or listen to it or have Phil come and tell you what you want to hear.
Phil is the late Phil Liebert, seen here in an interview from 2010.
Sold Sonny Bono a Bob Marley CD once.
To say that Phil was a music aficionado would be an understatement.
But he was awesome. He was the warehouse for many, many years.
Working with people like Phil who like knew a lot, they could like turn you on to bands you'd never knew of, and all that's kind of gone now. You just got to read Vulture or whatever.
Now, 35 years after the store's opening, about 20 alumni, myself included, have gathered on the same sales floor, which is now the location of the Hair of the Dog English Pub. We have come to pay our respects to Phil, as well as other co-workers who are no longer with us, and to recall old memories, as well as make new ones.
When we worked here together for like, what, 2 or 3 years or something?
Oh yeah.
It seemed a lot longer.
This location is a truly special place for Troy and Marie Szabo. After meeting while working here, they married and raised a family.
No, the memories here, this wonderful store and the wonderful people we used to work with.
It was exactly like all the movies that they made about working at a record store.
At a record store. It's really sad that the youth nowadays cannot experience that.
A blast from the past and a reminder that the absolute best thing about being young are the people that you got to be young with. Steve Summerall, NBC Palm Springs.